Hello and good morning, my name is Menturius, and in the last episode we explored the caves and we found out we need a better sword. I had bronze sword, iron sword, I want an iron sword. And I guess, I hope we have enough iron, carbon steel, iron craft, max, how much did we have? Only 8 iron bars. We need a few more, but we can do that in the meantime. Let's first find Gus, because we did found his and I also want to make some more meat, because we are going to need that when we go in the cave. We used all the meat. I guess we are going to get some extra soul, because I would love to go in the mine with 15 or even 20 meat on me. Alright, Remington, hello! How are you doing? Look what I got.
Chet. This is sort of a frontier town. If you go west from here, you'd hit the peripheries in a hurry. Some.
Yes, but then I got your shoes. So. Gift. I guess I need to beat that big rat first, so let's do that, because else we will not be able to do anything. And I guess we can, but I'm going to get let's get that outfit then, with that extra defense. The one we saw here, that one, 90 defense. Can I sell some stuff? I would like to sell you stuff. Can I sell this? Okay. Can I sell this? Confirm. Alright. Now I'm going to buy this one and this one, because I guess once we've done those missions, let's put those on. A lot more stamina, but also a lot more defense, and that's the most important thing at the moment. I need a defense. Alright, and let's see if I can sell my old stuff. Sell this one. Confirm. And sell those also. Alright. So, made a little bit of money back. Love the outfit. Alright, the data disks. Hello, Petra, I got your data disks.
You have them, great. It'll take a while to.
Yeah, I was expecting that. Alright, let's hope the meat is done. And let's make ourselves a better sword. Hello, Dr. Xu. Alright, meat is almost done. Yeah, I guess I need it. I guess we are going to do one more nappy nappy. That way the carbons of the steel will be done. Hoping that this would be. Thank you for providing this. Our research completed that the water wheel, water engine, and the water storage assembly. Check this out. We must note that if you wish to assemble these constructions, you'll need a furnace, a cutter, and a work table that can work with iron. If you don't have them already, please submit more data disk. Yeah. Was expecting that, but fuel depleted. How much bronze do we have now? 8. Damn, I need 2 more. Oh, great. Well, I guess we are back in the chopping business. And we are going to chop down every wood. Well, at least this one first. Refuel, max, confirm, craft. Then I'll chop down more. Alright, this is going great. Love the lightning. I'm in luck that all the trees did grow on again. Chop a lot of trees and they can easily stop spawning. Not enough space in my inventory. I need to drop some stuff, that's for sure. Alright, grabbed. Refuel, max, confirm, craft. How can I not move? Oh, I got a charcoal. Extra wood. This is a hard day work. Craft. Max. Refuel. Max. Let's make another one with charcoal. Chop down some more trees. Just because we can. And after that we need to finish that that sword we wanted, the iron sword. When we get the iron sword, we'll go back into the cave and try to finish up that red. Cleared everything here. We don't want any trees around the farm. I guess I could also drop in that fur. Got 13 of this. Let's see. There's a copper bar. That one I do know goes in here. That one goes in here. Alright. Iron bar. Iron sword. Craft. One confirm. Now I want to see how much damage. 90 attack. And my current sword does 45, so that is much better. And I can sell this later. Put in that one. Leather. I don't know if I need that one here. Ben and that one. Come on. Put in the food. And for the last thing, no, maybe not this one, this one. Put in the stones here. So, alright, let's head back for the cave. Oh, great, picking up everything I didn't pick up last time. And my cool looking sword. Let's first kill those birds. Abandon, yes. Abandon all, please. Confirm. Alright. Got a lot more defense now. Battle. Alright, let's try this. Alright.
The stolen items. You're the thieves.
Yes, you are. Squeak, squeak. Yeah, I came prepared. Damn princess, 200 damage. That's way better. And the engine I needed. Alright, that's great. Abandon this one. Sticky and dangerous. Still don't know what that's used for. Confirm. Got two data disks. There's a lot of stuff around here. Alright. Let's report to Gil and be the hero of the day.
Generator and
the cave complex extended all the way to here? And you defeated them all?
Yes.
So the bandit rats were behind the thefts. I knew it. They've been crowding around our town for a while now.
We were following some leads that brought us here. Just about to go inside as well. We'll take a break and go tell our mayor what happened. We'll head on in and clear out any stragglers.
Yeah, I already killed the heart once. That's where's the mayor? I am the hero of today, so you pay me well. I would love to have 2,000 gold for this one. Yes, mayor? 2,000. Gil.
So that's what happened. I should have asked the civil court to check out the cave first. But what do you know? You fixed two problems at once. Here's your commission money. And here's some extra for helping the town solve the mystery thief problem.
All right. Let's first do the water wheel. Water wheel and the water engine. Because I do have an engine now and I don't know what I need for those. Let's see. Blue box, so furnace, water engines. 5 old parts? Damn. 10 oil. Alloy. Alright. 60 ore. 12 carbon steel plates. Alright, I guess I'm first. What's this? Bearings. Alright. And the other one? Water wheel. 12? What can we craft in the wood bed? So good. Hardwood. 15 carbon steel and 10 old parts. Damn, I need the old parts. I guess I want to see something first. 10 oil, alright. Alright. Charcoal. Grab some more. No, thank you. I'm first going to make one more of the sieve further because I need a tin to craft it. Civil furnace, where is it? Nope, that's not it. Water tank, arsenal, super cover, industrial furnace. Could also make one of these. I guess we're going to do that. We are going to build ourselves an industrial furnace. Delete it. Cancel this one. Wait a second. Mobile steel plates. If I need steel plates and this one can make it. So I guess I need to turn in. Retrieve this one. Confirm. We can't assemble the industrial one because I can't make the steel plates. I can make this one. Industrial cutter. Grinding trucks. Alright, let's build this one. That one first. What do we need? We need carbon steel plates. And a halomite, well, first thing, let's retreat, confirm, go to the book, oh, carbon steel bars, alright, wasn't expecting that, let's see, the grinding thing, what is it, 3 of those, iron bars, alright, should have some of those laying around. Yes, did that so. And what do we need for this one? Circuit. Treat. Alright, get those. Another materials. I need a treat, is it not? Four. Oh, I need four. Alright, I do have four. Yeah, four. So. Circuits, that one, place that one back. We got plenty of power suits. Let's place this one back in here. Alright, what do we need more? We need the carbon steel bars. Let's see. Carbon steel bars. Right, and the last thing we need is the. Do we need two? Two grinding shards. Oh damn! Didn't expect two. Wonder where we can get these bloodstones more. All right. Craft. What do we need for the grinding? Iron bars, I do have iron bars somewhere. How many iron bars did I need? Correct. Confirm. Alright, so I need to find out how to get more of those bloodstones. And in the meantime, we need to do some mass production. So, let's put that grinding sword in here. I wonder if I have to give everything back to everyone. Saving the tree farm, down fishing, easy stuff. That's a farm store. So, what do I do with the stuff that everybody, the pirates stole from everybody? Let's take a look. Martha's blood and gills. Let's see if I can give those back. Get some extra points. I guess the mayor will be in here somewhere. What's this? Restaurants and three, need of three umbrellas. That's a crappy one. 40 leather. Five, we need five glass. I guess we can do that one.
If you work hard and never give up.
Yeah, right. This is the mayor's office. Is he still in there? Yes. Can't give that one. Why can't I? Let's put it in here.
I hope Portia can be more prosperous under my.
Yeah. But I want to give you your lamb back. But I can't. Oh, no, I didn't give it back. Still wonder what I have to do with this. So I guess we are going to sleep. And let's see if sleeping will somehow trigger something new. And we'll bring in that commission tomorrow. So, I guess we are going to look for some bloodstones, but I guess we are going to do that in the next episode. We are first going to give that glass commission. Oh, that's my mistake. Where is he? There he is, commissions. Maybe I can buy those stones somewhere. Don't have much gold left, but I would love to get those things the easy way. Yeah, I know I'm an efficient builder. Hello, Higgins. But yeah, we are going to build those leather tires in the next episode. So I would like to thank you for watching. If you got any comment, leave it down below. Some tips, tricks, things I need to know, I would really love to hear from you. And give some thumbs up and push the subscribe button if you enjoyed this video, and push the bell to get notified for the next episode. We are doing a marathon, so I do one video every day. Hope to see you tomorrow.